Hello guys, good morning. This is Ajay and Vikas. We are on day 6 from Mumbai to Goa cycle trip. Yesterday night we stayed in
Palm Spring
Lakeview Resort.
And it was very beautiful. You can see the beauty around lake and all the greenery. Observe, you can see and imagine how beautiful place is this.
Rooms are very nice, as you can see, surrounded by greenery. Yesterday night food was also very nice, homemade kind of food. It was real fun to have that dinner. So today we will be heading to Malvan, which is about 100 kilometers from here. So we'll see if we can reach there. Today will be the longest that we will drive, if we can. Yeah, so Sandeep is the guy who owns this resort and he's showing us around.
Yeah, welcome. This is the swimming pool. Recently started filling it after the COVID pandemic. This is the garden bed.
Seems to be a very, very beautiful place. As you can see, a lot of greenery around.
Man size snake and ladder.
Snake and ladder, oh nice. Kids would love it.
Is it the lake you are telling, right?
Yes, yes.
Okay, nice.
This place is surrounded by mountains all around. There is nothing here. The small mango plants, maybe in couple of years we'll have some good Alfonso mangoes from here. Look at the nice view of sunrise. Okay guys, see you around. Bye bye. Hey guys, this is Ajay back again. So we are on the way to Kunkeshwar beach and we met a fellow rider, Sayam.
Hi.
On the way. He helped us reach here, gave a shortcut to Kunkeshwar that saved around 4-5 kilometers for us. Nice meeting you, man.
Thanks, thanks.
See you around.
Okay, all the best.
Thank you. All right, then we'll head to Kunkeshwar now. Bye-bye. Hello friends. So we are about 4 kilometers from Kunkeshwar beach and about 2 kilometers from Devgarh. Look at the beautiful beach, I think one of the most beautiful beach we have ever seen. The waves are amazing here. Must be hearing the sound of the waves. Take a look at the around 360 degree view of the beach. Look at that. Look at the waves. Nice. One of the most beautiful beaches. Good waves. Alright guys, we'll head to Kunkeshwar before it gets too late. Bye bye. Hello dosto. Abhi hum log 100 meter ki khadi chadhai chadh gaye hain. Non-stop. तो विकास कैसा लगा?
बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है इस समय कि पहुंच गया ऊपर।
अच्छा,
चढ़ के
आगे खाना नहीं मिला तो क्या करेंगे?
फ्रूट्स
खा के चलेगा?
हाँ चलेगा भाई।
क्या बात है, नाउ यू आर टॉकिंग साइक्लिस्ट।
ये देखिए 4 ही दिन में क्या परिवर्तन आया है, पूर्व पश्चिम उत्तर दक्षिण का परिवर्तन आ गया है भाई, बल से भी काम चला लेगा। ये देखिए जनाब,
भगवान चक्की भी दिखा दो।
हाँ ये देखिए बैक में पवन चक्कियाँ चल रही हैं विंड एनर्जी जनरेट करने के लिए, खूबसूरत बीच के सामने। ओके दोस्तों, बस कुंकेश्वर आने ही वाला है 2-3 किलोमीटर और, वहाँ पे हम लोग लंच करेंगे, थोड़ा ब्रेक लेंगे 1.5 घंटे का, फिर अपनी मंजिल की तरफ बढ़ेंगे मालवन। बाय बाय।
हेलो गाइस, आई राजे बैक अगेन। सो वी आर इन कुंकेश्वर नाउ, एज यू कैन सी द कुंकेश्वर टेम्पल हियर, एंड टेक अ लुक एट द कुंकेश्वर बीच। Very nice beach. Waves are amazing here. Look at the view. Amazing view. This is a small hotel, Vasundhara Hotel. A very good place to stay here. There is also MTTC resort in the back, as you can see there. Kumkeshwar MTTC resort seems to be the only good hotel here. Okay guys, so we'll be leaving another 10-15 minutes and we'll head towards Malvan, which is about 40 kilometers. Let's see if we can make it by the evening. All right, bye bye.
हेलो दोस्तों, हम लोग जंगलों में भटक रहे हैं, जैसा कि आप देख सकते हैं चारों तरफ जंगल ही जंगल है। दादा लेटे हैं। अरे दादा, एक और चेस।
बहुत थक गया भाई, बड़े बड़े पहाड़, ऊंचे ऊंचे पहाड़।
ये देखिए चारों तरफ जंगल है और बीच में छोटी सी रोड, रोड पे दो राही,
दो साइकिल,
दो राही दो साइकिल। ये देखिए, चलो बाय बाय।